When will COVID-19 get demoted to endemic? You may have heard that COVID-19 is here to stay. It means the disease will keep circulating, however, at manageable levels. But when will it happen? Unknown at this time. Yet an expert revealed the factors that make a disease an endemic and no longer a pandemic. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to Columbia University Mailman School of Public Health, there are three terms that health experts can use when classifying the state of a disease. These are epidemic, endemic, and pandemic, each having its own definition which represents the public health status. An epidemic is when cases of a disease suddenly go up. It can be applied to known and unknown diseases. So, an epidemic is what health agencies announce when cases of yellow fever, dengue, influenza, and other infectious diseases showed up. Endemic and pandemic are similar in a sense except for the scale. A pandemic is declared when the disease growth explodes when multiple countries fail to contain it. The cases skyrocket and keep on ballooning every day. Endemic, meanwhile, is a disease outbreak consistently present but limited to an area. It is predictable and manageable. Boston University epidemiologist Eleanor Murray said, "Right now, we are nowhere near that. Each person who's infected is infecting more than one person about COVID-19. Vox reported that the current out-of-reach endemic status is mainly because of the Delta variant. Murray explained that the reproductive number of COVID-19 is very high worldwide. A sick person is infecting more than one person on average. If we want it to become endemic, the number should be one, or one person can only infect one other person. The other reason why COVID-19 is still a pandemic is immunity. Most people still don't have immunity at present. That's apparent in poor regions where most haven't received a single dose of vaccines. However, endemic is subjective since the status doesn't look straightforward. In the US, flu kills 12,000 to 52,000 Americans per year, yet accepted. So maybe, we are looking for COVID-19 numbers closer to influenza's yearly data. For now, we are nowhere near the ideal endemic COVID-19. Do you agree with the definition of endemic? Will you feel relieved if COVID-19 drops to that status? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.